Sense, innit?
Yeah. Whatever happens, by hook or by crook, I said it before and I'll say it again. We've got to do it. Just got to do it, whatever it takes.
Oh, it's got to be
fallout,
done.
Fallout, arguments, tears, whatever.
And then we can do a press conference, as from today, and no more.
No more.
You see these two fighting again with the sword,
with lightsabers.
This to be repeating itself.
Yeah. I won't be there. are we putting up SOS?
SOS.
Right?
Yeah, SOS?
Yes, please, mate.
Yeah.
As we were when the band got back together after 10 years.
The will he or won't he debate has raged ever since Take That got back together without their fifth member, Robbie Williams. Now they've given their strongest hint yet they could be heading for an original lineup reunion by hooking up together at a New York recording studio.
Down to me, Gassano. It's down to me to come up with ideas, because if I don't come up with ideas,
yeah.
I feel I can't compete. If nothing's right, then I've tried. And
yeah.
I've tried, and I've tried putting the input into the album, and that's what matters.
We'll make sure it's right.
Okay, here we go.
Reunions in pop history. Now, Robbie Williams, is he really holed up with the Take That boys in New York working on new material?
I'll tell you exactly what we're doing here. The Winter Olympics are coming up, and we think of entering the first five-man bobsleigh team for the UK.
Robbie Williams back in the studio with the rest of the boys.
Hey. Hey. Oh, I like the bit in between.
Yeah.
What up?
Quite like that.
Word.
All right. Great. Is this a sample you brought in, Al?
That's lovely. That's quite dark as well. Got that.
How about that? Play again.
To be honest, Ross, I prefer it anyway if we all. You didn't have the pressure of thinking you've got to do all these great lyrics. We all should feel the same. You shouldn't feel any more or less pressure to get lyrics out.
Yeah. Wait. There's something that I want to say. Something that be hid away. Something that I'd like to change.
Don't know what I feel, then it stopped.
It's great, that, isn't it?
Yeah.
We didn't have that this morning.
It's funny, you know, we're all casually sat here. Five of us sat here. But, you know, it's only us sat in here.
When you walked in today, it just felt, you know, maybe I'm saying it a bit prematurely, but it felt whole again. Already, day two.
felt like, oh, right, we're all here now.
This is good today, because this is our first real five of us in a room, this.
It was horrible when we first came here, wasn't it?
Came where?
Came here, New York. It was horrible.
Aside from the laughs that we shared, we had, us lads, it was all shit, one of those years. Just shit.
Yeah. Unnecessary, most of it. Oh. Mm-hmm. Where the bloody donkey's doing it all.
Hey.
Hey, you guys are gonna be touring in the US?
Hey, having a lovely time. Thank you.
Are you gonna be teaming up with Robbie again?
Oh, I don't know.
The rumors have been circulating for months that one of the most successful boy bands ever could be working together.
Today, Robbie Williams confirmed he has been recording.
The band might reunite for a special Children in Need event held at the Royal Albert Hall.
And he must be sick to the back teeth of everyone asking you about when he's coming back or if he's coming back.
Really what we want is to see them all back on stage and the lads reunited. We know they've started to do some music together. We just need that final step now and that final push.
What are we going to do tonight? Jay reckons we shouldn't, because we shouldn't blow the opportunity.
You shouldn't do what?
Have the picture together.
I was saying, it seems a shame if we're going to blow that shot. The five of us haven't been seen together before for 15 years, and let's save it.
Let's just see what happens naturally. I don't think
giving us all. Give us all.
Yeah, but I will.
But that's okay because that's an introduction and a really natural one.
Yeah. Well, it's fine to say that here. Let's just be natural in this dressing room. But we're all going to be so far away from feeling natural out there.
I don't think what we do want is that 5 minutes of silence of we're all hugging each other. I think it's almost come on the stage, strike the band straight away.
No, it should be you.
Just like, cheers, lads.
It's not a reunion, is it?
No, it's not.
Come on, Beth.
Yeah.
Get off my stage. No,
it's a big moment in a lot of people's heads, seeing the band reunited.
To me, it seems like just a beautiful moment for us to be introing you, saying hi to you. Here's our friend Robbie. Off you go.
Yeah.
And we don't. I know what you're saying. We don't need to think too much. But it's that simple. Mm. People love it. We're not singing together tonight, so let's at least give them. Was saying hello
also,
to you on
if you
the stage.
Come on one way and the boys go off the other side, it's literally a handover of the stage.
Yeah,
I've been talked around. Let's put it that way. I've succumbed again, as per usual.
No, but
otherwise, he's going to come on.
Yeah, come on.
And then you go to you, and then the rest, and then we all, and then he's that 5 minutes gap you're talking about while they're waiting for us to have a little lovey-dovey group therapy hug, which is going to look shite.
Yeah, that's
why don't we just clap them?
Right.
Why don't we clap them?
When you look at the four of us, me, Jason, Gary, and Mark, I think we are really bonded. More so than ever. And now Rob's come in for this album. I think it must be hard for him because Robbie is not the most confident of people.
I don't want Rob to disappear. It's the worst possible thing. And I think Rob is fragile. I really do.
He does have low confidence at times, like everybody else. He's a normal person. He's never been great at touring. He's always had stage fright. People just get the idea that he walks around with an ego all the time, but he doesn't.
Have a good one, see
okay,
you
see you out there. So, Jay, what did you say earlier? What should we say?
Hello, boys. I know.
It was kind of scary leaving New York because I felt safe with all the lads. And then I'd got to go off and be a solo artist again and, I'd stand in front of the camera and I wouldn't be in charge of my hands. This really weird feeling of something that used to come so natural was now...